Hello and welcome back to CubeVR. Last time I made my second lake and the rivers connecting the lake and the river for my watermill. And today I'm going to build the watermill. And I had a thought after editing my video, and it's that maybe these three blocks are not enough for getting a really nice and big river. So I think of increasing my river by one block so that I have a four block wide river. So come on. So, okay. I'm just going to increase a bit. I wanted to make a trick shot. I did it. I am good. So now we can place the gravel here again. Now my river is a bit wider, and with this I shouldn't have any problems. Okay. So I think I should start here. Maybe I should try to reduce the hill? Nah, I don't think so. So what will I need? So let's put this here. And the gravel. So I'm going to use some of these. And okay, let's start with something. Hey, I'm pretty good. That's actually fun. Ha! Can I get the crystal? Nah. Crystals are a bit tricky. Ah, you can't see the outlining of the crystals. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, it's starting to rain. But actually, I really do like the new system. It's not really a new system, but it's fun. Oh, and actually, there's a new system. When you have an item, you can just put it behind your back, release it, and then it goes into your inventory as well. Okay. This is wood. This is wood. Nice. So I would say here. Then like this. Then I'm going to need some processed wood. Let's get some power into the bucket. So. Processed wood is here. Like this. this. Let's go up here. And I think now I should use light processed wood. Like this. Let's see. So then here I would... Oops. I would go like this. I think this should be okay-ish. Then another one here. Like this. And maybe like this. Well, then I should have these here as well. If I make it this way. Ah, okay, this looks better. So let's make some more processed wood. So, come here. Oh. So like this. I'm still not really good with constructing stuff. But I think now I get it like this. Okay, this looks definitely better. Okay, that's okay. Yes, that's that. No, that's okay. Oh, come here, come. It seems that I can pull up the items from underneath the blocks when I have a crystal inside my bucket. That's good to know. Nom 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 nom. Like this. So, and here I should build my house. Maybe I could use some cobblestones. Because I imagine cobble. I had these fake cobblestones somewhere. if I remember correctly. Baba. Hier. Cobblestone 1. 6 Stone. That's no stone. Isn't it? No, no, that's cracked asphalt. So, stone. Let's get some stone from here. So. Oh, iron. Iron is always nice. Let's make it a bit deeper, like this. So. Let's just check out if it's what I wanted. I think there was another one here. This cobblestone. It was 12. Okay. Oh, we also have a new feature in the beta, where you get a little haptic feedback when putting the blocks together. Now I can actually feel when I can place the blocks. So let's see. Yes, I think this is a bit nicer. Let's make another one. Or maybe even two. So. Oh, damn it. We got a nice new feature so that I wouldn't miss the actually block snapping, but I'm still too stupid to place them together. Huh? Oh, I still can sometimes place blocks in midair. Strange. Huh? Okay. The Mario block. Huh. Be gone. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So. Okay. And one more time, because I'm going to build a house. So I gonna need a bit more of these stones. So. Okay. Maybe the place is not big enough for the water mill. Let's see. Huh, why do I still have the Mario block? Ah, now it's gone. Okay. So, let's place a wall here. maybe one more in each direction, like this. So. And I want to add a bit more of depth. D-E-P-H-T. Something like this. So here. And here. Can I actually go below here? Nope. Okay. That's sad. I can't go through this. That's for sure. But if I go down on my knees, I can't. Okay. So. Now I'm going to use some more stones. I want it to look a bit like an old building. Maybe adding some windows here so that they can see if there's anything happening. It was 4. Okay, 4. My place is getting a bit limited here. So now up here. Wait, this one goes a bit more down, like this. Okay, this should work, I think. Like this. And then I can have. When I make it like this, I would need one here. Then it would look strange from the inside. Because now I wanted to make it like this, and here having another wall. So something like this. So this looks nice. But here it looks a bit strange on the inside. Maybe just having it like this. I think that's okay. So I'm just going to use these blocks here. So I still need some more stones. So this is where the actual cord umbrella, I don't know what it's called, where the connection between the water mill and the stuff inside here is connected. So let's just put this here and down here. So let's get some more stones. I'm getting good at catching stuff. Sorry. Hey, der Braten deferred. Sorry. My head was itching. So. Let's gather these blocks and delete them. Granite. So. More stones. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. I didn't make a blueprint for the water mill because I thought that I would get hit by inspiration while building. And yeah, I think now I have some kind of picture in my head how I want it to look. I want it to be some kind of an altar water mill with actual stone bricks and or cobblestones in my case, and then an outlining wood frame. I decided to make it the way I have it now because I wanted to have more depth in it and not just a flat building. I don't know, I think I saw something like this before, but I'm not really sure. I don't think that it's really my idea. Maybe I saw it somewhere before, yeah. But I don't know when and where. Maybe it was back in the good old Minecraft days, when we still was in beta 0.9 or something. Because that's when I watched some YouTubers build some really basic stuff with basic blocks. Back then there was no terracotta and no ocelots and no whatever. We not even had the full release back then. And that's actually the last time I watched some Minecraft Let's Plays. At least in a serious manner. I still watch some gameplay videos and stuff, even now and yeah, last year, when I was playing a lot of Minecraft again. And I watched the VTubers playing Minecraft. But nowadays they have so many different kinds of blocks. And it's really easy with all these half steps and stuff to make something nice. But in the beginning there was no such stuff like these trapdoors. And yeah. Right now we are maybe on the same level like the early alpha or maybe the late beta, actually, yeah. Or the early release state. And I think it's actually really nice to and challenging to want to build something with as few blocks as possible. Because if I have like 20,000 different blocks, it's really easy to build something cool, but having to build something with only a limited number of different blocks is really challenging, because you have to be yeah, creative. And yeah, I'm the creativity in person. Not like this and this and here. Oh, so okay, let's go. going to put some window glasses here as well. Oh, I'm out of energy. Because the interior of the watermill wouldn't look nice. So, and let's just go here. Wait, how did I... Huh? It's the same thing. Yes. So now I'm just going to... pull it this way. What? Yes, that's okay. Like this. And like this. Okay. I want it to have its symmetry. So. Maybe I shouldn't make it just a normal rectangular house, but maybe I should put a something like a 90 degree here. But this is actually nice as well. But here we have a three-way door, and I don't think that we can build a three-way door or a three-block wide door with just our normal blocks. Because I don't think that we can add this block again here. I can try. This would be this one, I guess. And... pretty much middle. This one. So let's see. Here. I think we can... can we do this? It's a bit tricky. Do we have some more of these? Maybe some kind of extensions? I have 8 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Maybe I can... maybe I can add one of the lower blocks. No, I can't because they are too... I think I should just try it and then I can see if it looks good or not. And this one. So, let's go. Thinking about it too much is not really helping. Stupid neighbors. So, this was... this one? So, okay. So. I'm not really happy about this. Here it is. Come on. So. This looks so wrong. And it is. So it's actually this one? Yes. I don't know. Actually, it looks like an old fixed door, but it's not really what I like. So I'm going to remove this again. Maybe I can put in some scaffolding blocks here. Oh, no, damn it. No. Okay. So let's put the door back. Okay, some... do I still have some scaffoldings here? No. But I have plenty of wood, so it shouldn't be a problem. And here. And here it is. Oh, I still have scaffolding blocks. Oh! What the... do you see this? Wow! Right now the color scheme wears some really mysterious red-like glow. That was really... oh, that was cool. So let's see. Yes, it's just a closed off environment right now. So, and up here we can actually put some... what to use? Maybe dark processed wood? I should still have plenty. Okay. Hopp. Haha. No, 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 no. Something like this. Maybe I can try to add some kind of special roof where I put like an L shape at the roof. It's hard to describe. Nope, don't fall down. Something like only till here. Then running out of so yeah. So bonk 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 bonk. The new Dyson Power Vacuum Cleaner. Wahaha. So. So like this. Here we can go normally. Come on, like this. Now I'm really confused what I wanted to do. You can't make this without a better shape of the house. So maybe I should have made a house that looks like this. And then I could have built a rectangular roof. Because now here I would have to make it like this. Then I would need to have it like this. And then I'm just going like this here. It looks a bit like what I had in mind. So. The crystals lose energy really fast. That's why I never use crystal energy for the bucket. Or maybe not never, but more like really rarely. So, okay. Let me up. Oh. So this is going this way, this way. And here it goes like this. Nope, like this. It's a bit like what I had in mind. It looks a bit strange. I can place some decorational sandbags there. I think I should still have some. Nope. But I do have sand. How many sand would I need? Here. 3 sand. 1, 2, 3. And the rest is just grass. And here. Oh, come on. So. So, nice. So next time I'm going to place some windows in it. And maybe I'm going to replace some of the blocks here. So like this. Ah, that's a bit too much. Like this. And like this. Ah, wait, I have another new recipe block. If I can find it right now. Here. The new wooden crate. And some straw bales. I can use some wooden crate next time. So yes, next time will be a bit more decorational. Ah, you can't see the actual water wheel. Come here. You can see it from here, but I think I have... Oh, copper. I have to remove this hill here. But this shouldn't be much of a problem. So yes, next time is hill removal and some decoration stuff. Actually, the randomness of the textures awesome. I'd never noticed it. As you can see, there are some random textures here. That's cool. Now it really looks like a natural piece of wood. That's cool. Nice, nice, nice. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Till next time, stay healthy and bye!